Hello, my name is Leopoldo Armesto, and in this presentation I'm going to explain how to use text instructions with Facilino. So this is the outline of the presentation. First, I will introduce the material that we will use for this presentation, and then we will move on to the work instructions. And then at the end of the presentation, I will present three different exercises. The first one, it's related with reversing the characters of a sentence. The second one, it's used to count the number of words of a whole sentence, and then the third one, we will search for specific words on a sentence. So this is the material that we will use for this presentation. As usual, is the Wemos D1 R32 together with the Arduino multi-sensor shield. Okay, so these are the instructions that we will use. So the first instruction here, this is just a string or a set of characters that we can use in order to introduce text for many instructions. They require a specific string, and then we can put the name of whatever thing we might need here. This other instruction here is to append, so to add at the end of the text a specific text. So here we need to include a variable, a string variable, and here we add a new text. This instruction here will return a character. A character is a specific letter on a text string, and here we introduce the position of the character. Sorry. And the next instruction, we will use it to create or join two texts together. So the idea is that we have here, we can include text, but also integers and variables, so it returns another string. This returns the number of characters of a specific string, and this will allow me to obtain a specific substring. So we are cropping, so we are getting a small string, and here we have to indicate the initial position and the final position. This instruction here will search for a specific string on a sentence, and it can return the first instance or the last instance, and then it will return the position where this string has been found. And this one is similar to that one, but it returns a boolean. So it checks if a specific expression contains a string or not, and returns true or false. Okay, so let's move to the exercises. The first exercise, the idea of this exercise is to reverse the characters of a sentence that we introduce using the serial port. And as you can see here, we have the instruction for serial available, so we are waiting to get some characters, and then we read a string from the serial port, and we store this string in a sentence variable here. And then here what we're doing is we're just simply doing a for loop, so we count from 1 to n, so n is the number of characters of the sentence, and what we do is we get the character in reverse order, so we get the character starting from the last character, and we append that into a new string variable, which is this one, which has been initialized empty. So every character, we are appending that to the end of this string, and once it's done, we print the result. Okay. So in this second example, we are counting the number of words. In this case, we are using the space character as a delimiter, so we are assuming that there's no double spaces and no final space at the end of a sentence. So that's why we use at the beginning to add a space at the end of the sentence to count the last word. So this part here, it's used to add a specific space at the end of the sentence that we have read using the serial port. And then we get this position, or we search for a space character here, the first instance, and then we get the position for this space. And if this is greater than 0, then we count 1 and we increase the number of words. And then in the last example, what we are doing is we are searching for specific words on a sentence. Again, we are reading the sentence from the USB serial monitor, and we are searching for words Facilino and Arduino. And if we find Facilino, then we set on and off the LED connected to pin D12, and if we find something with the word Arduino, then we do the same thing, but with the LED connected to pin D13. So in this structure, in this presentation, I have presented how to use text instructions with Facilinio. Thank you very much.